1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I thank him for this day one of weekend projects, and spare the luck for his projects and the projects of everyone if you have them. And also I thank him for the mythical, metaphorical and also true in this metaphorical sentence of the speck of the framework train and all these its cars. Yes, I always share, and I think always however all the people and followers of the Gathering Theater, and over the weather reports. And today, also, I would like to wish a very, 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 very happy, I don't know in this moment the years, to remember at birthday to the legendary Ray Wiese. And our mythical Leland Palmer from Twin Peaks. Yes, without him, Twin Peaks, as you all know, non sarebbe stata la stessa cosa. Secondo me è proprio uno dei pochi attori, cioè uno dei più attori e personaggi che rende Twin Peaks qualcosa di diverso, oltre al fatto che, come sapete, meglio di me, come personaggio all'interno della trama, della storia, Twin Peaks è uno dei personaggi più importanti. Bene. So again, great happy birthday to him, and if you have seen the preview the opening of the weather, it's a preview taken from my great keyboard tribute to him of last year, a duration of 40 minutes, but for the full extended version, see in the description that is there, and also for all the other informations, details and explanations, etc. As you know, as always, read the description of the full video, link in the description, as I said a moment ago, if you are interested.